Hi, today we're going to show you a really, really sad story that happened a long time ago, right here at this river. That was it.